8:42 p.m. westbound 91. NS 233 headed west on 1. That's the first time I've seen that train in weeks because of all the crew shortages. That train's been running at some very strange times, but tonight it seemed like he was back to his normal schedule. We also have a clear signal on Main 2 for another westbound, so we'll see who that is in just a little while. Thanks for watching.